The Indian government has been actively taking steps to transform the business landscape in the country. Recently, the government allowed 100% FDI in several sectors including oil, energy and infrastructure. Neighboring countries are increasingly showing interest in India due to its growth potential and strengthening trade relationships. Trade agreements under RCEP and G20 summit are boosting business sectors in India. Hello everyone, I'm Vinayak Sharma and today we will discuss about top 4 countries that have been the firmest business partners of India. United States of America, with the export of $23,479 million and with the import of $39,200 million, USA is the biggest business partner of India. China. China's import is estimated to be $29.17 billion and export is estimated to be $7.70 billion. Due to financial slowdown, Indo-China trade has fallen to $36.18 billion. Still, China continues to remain one of the top 4 business partners of India. United Arab Emirates. India's export with UAE has increased to $167.77 billion. Last year, it was $162 billion. India and UAE have recently signed multiple deals in oil and energy sectors to strengthen business ties between the both nations. Hong Kong. With 4.1% of total Indian export and $13.2 billion of trade, Hong Kong is the 4th business partner of India. With the export figure of 64.43 billion rupees, India maintained its export business with Hong Kong in 2019.